Okay, first of all, open Settings app on your iPhone and tap on your Apple ID. Then tap iCloud and scroll down until you find iCloud Backup. Tap on this and toggle it on. Then tap OK to turn on the iCloud Backup. The automatic backup usually happens when your iPhone is connected to Wi-Fi and plugged into power source. But you can manually force your iPhone to backup now by tapping here. Before I show you how to install iOS 14 beta profile completely free, you need to ensure that you have backed up all your data so that you don't miss anything even if you mess up or something goes wrong. I have already created a detailed step-by-step video about how to backup your iPhone properly, so I'm not going to waste your time here. I'll link out to that video in the card above so that you may also watch. Alright, now that you have backed up your iPhone data, we are ready to proceed with iOS 14 beta installation. And I'll tell you how in this video, so keep watching. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechRepro, and in this video you will learn how to install iOS 14 beta free without computer. And if you keep watching this video until the end, you will also come to know from where you can download iOS 14 beta profile completely for free. Alright, the next step is to download the iOS 14 beta profile and save it to your iPhone. I have got this on my Google Drive and I'll share the download link in the last part of this video. But for now, please note that visit the download link using Safari browser only. And that's very crucial, otherwise you won't see the download option. After downloading, a prompt will appear informing you that the profile has been downloaded and you can review the profile in settings. So simply close this and go to settings. Here, as you can see, there is a new section named Profile Downloaded. Tap on that and here you will get the install option asking whether you want to install the beta profile. Simply tap install and the beta profile will get installed on your iPhone. And you are ready to proceed to the next step. Now go to settings, then general. And here you need to tap on software update. It will check for update and within a few seconds, you will get the option to download and install iOS 14 beta on your iPhone. Simply tap here and it will start downloading. As you can see, it's pretty large in size, so it may take several minutes in downloading. So I'll fast forward this and come back later. Alright, now iOS 14 beta has been downloaded and my phone will restart to install it. After the phone restarts, you will see something like this. And iOS 14 beta 1 looks amazing on this iPhone. It has got many interesting new features and I'm sure you will enjoy it. So I'll wrap this video here and as promised in the earlier part of this video, you can join our official Facebook group where you can download the iOS 14 beta profile completely free. The link is in the description below. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button to let me know and subscribe for more such tutorials. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off and I'll see you in the next one.